through space on a dirt ball with an atmosphere. The only world you know of is the thin film of light that's here. The atmosphere extends only 7 miles vertically. The deepest plot of ocean is just 7 miles under me. The diameter of Earth is 8,000 miles wide. The living that we do is only on the outside. Our liquid core is spinning and makes a giant magnet, which we'll lose when the center cools and becomes stagnant. Then we'll get blasted with space radiation, which will dry up all our water and kill all creation.
We got limited real estate where we can hang around. Only 7 miles up and only seven miles down.
1.8% of Earth's diameter is air. It's a tiny thing we're fucking up as if it wasn't there. This is rare. Life on Earth occupies a tiny sliver. Put your conscience in the cosmos with the message I deliver.